Newcomb's third pitch is a curveball. Henrich slams it for a long drive into the lower right field stands. And it's all over but the shouting. This mighty home run blast in the last half of the ninth makes Tommy Henrich the hero of the day and gives Yankee hurler Allie Reynolds a 1-0 two-hit shutout of the Dodgers as the Yanks take the first game of the series.